Hotball Sports. I'm here with William Weiss, quarterback of the Terry Parker Braves and now district champion. Will, tell me how you feel, how it feel to be a district champ, man.
Man, it feels great. It's been 20 years since our school went 500. We over 500 right now, so. And I give it all to my big boys and my skill players. I'm just the quarterback. That's it.
Will, you made a bunch of key plays tonight, man. You got, as you say, your offensive line, the big boys made a whole bunch of plays, keeping you upright, allowing you to throw the ball around, man. Give us some more on that offensive line, man.
All right. Man, that O-line, we done been through it all. We done changed O-line so many times this year, but we're getting it done.
Defensive line played pretty much lights out. They didn't allow DJ Otis to get off tonight. Give me your thoughts on your defensive line, Will.
And that D-line, that's our whole defense right there.
District champs, you headed to the playoffs, first time in 20 years, man. Congratulations to you. Good luck to you.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it.